It is very important for designers to be able to work with free forms. ARES Commander allows you to select a solid and modify, for example, its height through its grips. Also, being selected, we can vary that height through the properties palette. We could even add an angle to their faces. We will also see in this video how the new dynamic CCS facilitates our work in 3D. By simply positioning the pointer on the face of one of these solids, the CCS is automatically positioned by changing the reference of the work plane. We are going to create a table. To do this, we will draw a rectangle with specific measures to then extrude it. Now, we are going to create a modern leg. So now, we're going to edit its shape through the grips. We're going to a top view. We're going to symmetrize it. Now we move it. We return to make a symmetry. Now we move the new elements. We draw a crystal that is above the legs, which can have a rectangular shape. For that, we're going to take advantage of one of the new functions of ARES Commander, which allows us to locate the CCS in any plane of the space. Observe, as soon as we approach the pointer, it detects the face of the solid, and therefore temporarily displaces the CCS, known in other programs as UCS. Now, it only remains to extrude it. Taking advantage of the new functions of ARES Commander, we can stretch a 3 cm side using the grips. Perhaps we want to reinforce this structure so that the crystal does not rest directly on the legs. For that reason, we're going to create lateral supports. We create a new rectangle using the new functions of the automatic CCS. We extrude the rectangle. From a superior view, we symmetrize the solid at 45 degrees. We modify the length, dragging one of its faces through the grips. And we make 2 more symmetries. If we wish, the dynamic CCS can be deactivated from here. Do not forget that we can combine the shift key and the mouse wheel to orbit our project, although it will behave differently if we do it in the center of the orbit or we do it on some of its quadrants. To learn more about ARES Commander tools, be sure to visit the extensive help offered by the software.